Right, Dave. Six puppies are alive today after being rescued from a Jersey County, Illinois recycling dump. They were discovered tied up in a grain elevator bag. All new on the edge, Fox 2's John Abel has the story about what lies ahead for the litter.
Well, you've got to be grateful that this guy heard something.
He was their guardian angel at that time.
A guardian angel to a bundle of joy wrapped up in this grain elevator bag and left to die. Alton Animal Shelter Director Rick Jun says it's fortunate that Ed Charnello of Kirkwood happened by. He was in the Jersey County area helping a friend move. They had taken a load to recycle at the Jersey County dump at Routes 3 and 109. Ed saw the bag in a small window where you deposit newspapers, and he heard animals whimper. He rushed them to Jung's shelter, where they estimated the pups had been in the dump for only a couple of hours.
Did they breathe?
Well, I guess with the kind of bag it was, they were still able to breathe because it's, you know, a grain bag. It kind of has airflow through it.
They believe the pups are 7 to 8 weeks old. Two appear to be female Dobermans, two female shepherds, and two male pointers. One of the pointers, this little guy, has a heart murmur, but the rest are in good physical condition. Were they affected mentally by their ordeal?
They didn't want nothing to do with anybody. They stayed in the corner. But then, today they're doing a lot better. There's still one or two that kind of skittish and don't want to come up to us.
A warning at the recycle center says patrons are being watched by security cameras, but unfortunately, Wednesday morning when the pups were found, the cameras were not operating. The shelter says they will prosecute if the person who dumped the pups is located. John Abel, Fox 2 News.
Oh, who could dump those cute little things? Well, anyone with information should call the Alton Area Animal Aid Association. That number is 618-466-3702, and the pups should be ready for adoption by late next week.